So Schwarzkopf and Lesbianation brought you How to Be a Dykester. Well, I feel like it's my responsibility to bring you Dance, dance, we're falling apart through halftime. Dance, dance, and these are the love you lovely dance. Now the hat is a very important part of the preppy Boi Dyke look. You're either gonna need, well, you're gonna need some form of name brand hat. We're thinking either Abercrombie, Hollister, American Eagle, or this one, which is Aeropostale. Now, there are very, very important parts of the hat that need to be covered. First of all, there need to be little rips right along the bill here. These come with the hat. You don't need to provide those yourself. Also, the hat needs to have no ponytail hole right there. And you can wear the hat either backwards or forwards. I'm feeling more of a forwards kind of mood today, but you know, you're given freedom within limits here. Dance, dance, we're falling apart through halftime. Dance, dance. The polo is also a very important aspect of this look. Now you can have your collar popped if you're a really arrogant asshole, or you can leave it down. I always used to have it up, but you know, someone told me I wasn't that cool, and so now I always have to wear it down just because, you know, I don't want to be a nerd. This particular one is from Abercrombie. They make really good ones at American Eagle, though. Really good fabric, you know. I find Aeropostales are a little flimsy if you get the t-shirt kind, but they do make nice knitted ones. I don't know. Do your research. Find out which polo works for you. Dance, dance, we're falling apart through halftime. Dance, dance. The pants aspect of this look gives you a little more creativity. You got a little more options here. I've laid out some various options for you to see. Now, first you've got the cargo short. Basic khaki usually works pretty well. This also applies to many other different brands of lesbians. Here you've got the plaid shorts. There's lots of different patterns and styles of plaid to choose from. I recommend American Eagle. They have some great choices. And then you've got your jeans. Usually you're going to want to stay within designer, especially if you're going to take them off. You don't want to look stupid for your romantic counterpart. Dance, dance, we're falling apart through halftime. Shoes for this look? The possibilities are endless. Generally what you're going to see is either skater shoes or clunky flip-flops. So if you stay within those two, you should be safe. And baby, don't follow.
For the letter.